A particle A has charge plus Q and another particle B has charge plus 4Q, with each of them having same mass m. When allowed to fall from rest through the same potential difference, then find the ratio between velocity Va of the first particle and Vb of the second particle. So here the charged particles are accelerated through the same potential difference and asked us to find out the ratio of their velocities. Now let us consider what is the relation between velocity and potential difference. We know that W is equal to Vq. If a charged particle is accelerated through a potential difference V, then the work done is given by W is equal to Vq. Now, according to work energy theorem, work done is change in kinetic energy. So initially they are allowed to fall, so they are at rest. So I can take W as half m v square. So this is Vq. But data suggests they are passed through same potential difference. So V same. Same mass also. M same. Anyhow, 2 is constant. Therefore, I can write the relation between velocity and charge as V square proportional to Q or V proportional to root Q. So velocity of A by velocity of B is equal to charge on A divided by charge on B under root. So data suggests charge on A is Q and whereas charge on B is 4Q. So it is Q by 4Q. So Q and Q gets cancelled. 1:2. Therefore, the ratio of the velocities for the above charges when passes through same potential difference is 1:2. So here we are applying work energy theorem and W is equal to Vq. Work done is change in kinetic energy. W is equal to half mv square minus half mu square. Allowed to fall, so U is considered to be 0.